So the Senate's in recess to allow members to attend party caucus meetings. They will be back at 2 p.m. Eastern today. Senators have been considering the nomination of John Brennan to be the next director of the CIA. Cloture was filed on that motion by Senator Dick Durbin earlier this morning, which sets up a vote on Saturday. But Majority Leader Harry Reid said during remarks this morning that it's his hope that they can take a final vote on the nomination today. Yesterday, Kentucky Senator